Okay, this is Matt Kelly, Ralph Lauren loves Karen Millen. Take one. Okay. Coming down the high street Monday morning, rushing off her feet, she found a sharp young guy that smiled at her, the only one not staring at the ground. And he said, well, I've got no time for Monday blues, more exciting things like shoes to sell, and I'd do it well. She said, I'd like to come and see. He said, Ralph Lauren's shop on New Bond Street, that is where I'll be. She would have asked his name, but she was running late. She just bid the lad farewell, but she could tell she'd be seeing him again, and carried on with her day, and went about things in her own way. Cause in this city, you know, anything could happen anytime, any place, who's to say? So he took his smile to work, his mind fixed on this girl and what to do. At lunch he stopped at Costa and the shops across the road to look for clues. You know, it was the same for her as well. From her Karen Millen stockroom shelves, she thought of nothing else. So after work she tried to find, went to that shop, described a guy to them. He'd gone home by then. Not losing hope, she left him a note saying, I don't know if you know, but I'd like it if we could go out. And she carried on with her day, went about things in her own way. But in this city, you know, anything could happen anytime, any place, who's to say? So Karen Millen went to Camden Market on the Sunday afternoon. She'd arranged to meet Ralph Lauren by the lock and hoped that she would see him soon. And you know, when he appeared within her sight, she got the feeling he was right for her. He caused quite a stir, and everything just went to plan, and they held hands on top of Primrose Hill. Seemed like time stood still. There's no need for more, this here's the story. And although I never knew their real names, I think they're famous anyway. Carried on with their day, went about things in their own way. Cause in this city, you know, anything could happen anytime, any place, any way.
Done. Yeah, fantastic.
Okay, news. Okay, there's only one.